it's Buddy with TBN Productions again. Another YouTube video going out to you guys. Today we're in downtown Chicago at Catalyst Ranch on Randolph, right next to the Kennedy Expressway if I get a chance to. I'm going to try and sneak some video. Cool thing is that this is a very unique facility, kind of like the New Leaf, which we've done a while back. The cool thing about it, it's industrial. It's a unique, eclectic wedding. And the surroundings around here, very, very cool. Very, again, industrial, minimalist kind of design of stuff. And it's one of those things that we're going to have some fun today. The groom looks like James Bond. The bride kind of dressed like a geisha girl. And again, this is a unique wedding. I don't know if she's going to wear that for her wedding or if she's going to wear something differently, but right now she's like dressed like a geisha girl, so we'll see. I'm going to do a quick pan around so you guys can see what's going on. Got our standard set up. All ready to go. I always have my phone ready, just in case you need it for a hotspot. My Galaxy S5. And then, of course, Virtual DJ. That's 8.0, the new one. And then standard stuff. You guys have seen this, you know, all this stuff, you know, a few times before. Got the boss putting a couple lights up real fast. Ceiling's not very tall, as you can see by that speaker right there. Probably got a couple feet above it. Smooth ceilings, but check out the furniture here. And this is the polka room. And being of being half Polish is kind of fun because it's a polka means dance, basically. And polka is a style of dancing, and it's kind of nice. But you can see they're setting up still, and we're setting up. And it's going to be a unique, fun wedding this evening. So, yeah, let's get going. And then, oh, by the way, the bar way back there. But you can see, and then, I don't know if you guys can see or not. You can kind of see through the, that right there is Randolph, and then the Kennedy Expressway. Whoop, there we go. That's Randolph right there. And then you might be able to see a car or two moving down there. That right there is the Kennedy Expressway. And we're up on the third floor. And we're just outside the loop. We're literally, I can throw a rock and hit the L from where we're at to be inside the loop. And also today is the Chicago Air and Water Show. So there's about 2 million people roughly a mile away from me on the lakefront watching all the aircraft and whatnot on the lake. It's a lot of fun. Actually, when we're unloading, I got to see an F-35 fighter following a P-51 Mustang. So, you know, old technology, new technology. So, but other than that, we'll get it going and get you guys later.
Be it Liv and Billiopoli, or the Beatles poster that she made for him, and even this amazing venue that they chose to
see.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Anyway, they've always just been so creative, and the two of you, I just encourage you to hold on to that kind of creativity and share it for the rest of your life and continue to show it to one another.
One of the things that I want you to just to look out here and see. And most of these people go on for YouTube. And so there's a lot of support out here. And as you go forward, remember that there's any of these people out here who do just a lot for you guys. And I have to say that quite a while ago, actually, my brother Hamlin said, now, these guys, when they date your daughters, son, he's got three daughters, so I give him brotherly advice. He said, they are not worthy until they say I do. So So up until today, I've been 100% in Olivia's camp. And now I'm 100% in Bill's camp. All right. And 100%, of course, still in Lee's camp. So I just want to give you both my blessing. I'm thrilled. Congratulations. Let's party. This will be thank you.
I guess a successful night is the last song of the night, folks. I even got the photographer right in front of me dancing. She couldn't help herself but to dance the last song.